Hi, in this video I'll be walking you through exactly how to get your links approved for a product to be launched. So first and foremost, you want to make sure you have a three things open. Number one is your Munch Eye on a new tab. So, and you also want to make sure you have your Google Calendar. As you can see, these are all launches that I've applied for, and of course I've got approved for them. And the third thing, you want to make sure that you have your Warriorplus dashboard or account open, because we are going to be applying clicking links from Munch Eye up to, so if our Warriorplus is not open, it will be asking us to sign in, just like the way I walked you through earlier. So first and foremost, the one thing you want to do is to go to Munch Eye, like I told you, is to apply for a product that is 3 days to its launch. And the reason being is that your account is brand new, and of course it doesn't have any sales record. And this is what I'm trying to say. If you take a look at my account right here, this is what the vendors will see from their back end about our account. So if you go to account summary, I just want to quickly show you something. If you take a look at this thing, it says, if you scroll down under account summary, affiliate summary, badge, I don't have any badge. Score, my score is 53. So, and your own score now, since you don't have any cell, it won't read anything, so basically just zero. So, but mine is 53, and the number of cells I've recorded on Warriorplus network was 13 cells. I've made 13 cells, so that is why it's easier for me to get approved on those launches even before the date of the launch. But this is the reason why you need to apply for product that are 2 to 3 days to their launch. Then you, for example, today is 17, so you want to make sure you go for a product like 28. Go and apply for a product that is 28 to its launch. So for example, this product I've not actually approved for it. So what I'll do is, and another thing that I will do, I'll try and write the name of the vendors, because some of them will not have their launches be colored in this color. Like this one that is colored yellow is a big launch, is a big guy, Sean Josiah, this one too, and this one. So all these will be big launches, but there are some of them that they are big big vendors, and of course they don't bother to actually, like this one, James Fawcett, is a big one. So I'll try and write the names of them, so that while you are trying to go for making a requesting approval, you also make sure you place your eyes on them and apply for the product using the MOF application tactics. So that is actually that. So for example, today is 17, so you want to make sure you go for a product like from 20th. So I'll start applying for this product. As you can see, these are all Warriorplus products, and remember I told you to stay away from products that are labeling PLR, so it's just ebook, it's waste of time. And stay away from these ones too, recipes. So just focus on making money online products. So for example, I want to go with this one. It says low cut vid mate 3. So, and this one bridger. So let me just try. So open, click on it, right click and open in a new tab, and go to the tab that you just open. But remember, you want to make sure you have the product name. This is the product name. As you can see, this is the product name, this is the date of its launch, and this is the price, and this is the percentage. So this is the JV URL. So now make sure the first thing to do is to copy the name of the product. So copy and go back to your calendar, which is why I told you to actually open your calendar. So remember, then the next thing to do is to search on which date, which is the date is 20th of June. So go to your calendar. Remember, even if you have already put something in your calendar, just click on the below. Once you click on below, it will open. So as you can see, paste your the name of product, then go back. As you can see, this is where it says JV page, then right click on it and open it in a new tab. So it will open in a new tab just like this one. First and foremost, before you go anywhere, you want to make sure you copy the JV link at the top right here. So copy it. Once you copy it, go back to your calendar. This one where it says add location, that is showing sign of location, click on it and control V or paste it. So paste the URL right here, then you can click on save. So after you click on save, you can come back and click on the product again, then click on the pencil icon right here. So once you click on the pencil icon, this is where you get to start putting some other content. So, and remember, inside your MOF under week two, under, if you go to week two, tools and application, if you click on it, under, if you click on Google Calendar, so under it, under the video, you see a link which I believe you already have it. If you click on it, open in a new tab, it will show something like this. So this is it right here, the affiliate links, JV page, JV doc, and review access and bonuses. So this is what you need to copy, and I believe you already, I saw it in your tab, in your notepad. So go back to your calendar. So here under where it says add description, you paste everything. So meaning this is where you put your affiliate links, the JV sales page, JV doc, and review access. So now let's start with the first one, affiliate link. So go back to the product JV page, which is this one that we just opened, the JV page. As you can see, some will write links just like the one we did earlier, some will have get your links, some will have get your Warrior Plus links. So whichever way it is, just click on right click on it, click on open in a new tab. Once you have it in a new tab, it will say you must be approved by this vendor to promote this offer. So click on request offer and then put the optional note. You already have the optional note, that is which we actually write and ask you to save. So for me, this is the one I'm using always. So copy it and then I'll go back and paste it. So as you can see, this is what I said. Let me just, so hi, I'm Sheo and I'm a student of Jono Armstrong MOF coaching course. I would like to promote your launch and I'm going to be using my brand YouTube channel as a traffic source. Remember, this is something that I own, and then my launch jacking YouTube channel. So since I have two YouTube channel as a traffic source, so thank you and hope to hear a quick response from you. So I'll just click on say success. I believe it will say pending for now. So in a couple of hours to come, the vendor will actually approve me, and of course I'll promote my links. So that is the first step. Remember, inside your calendar, this is the first thing you need, and you've went and applied for it. So you are not going to have the link just yet. So you have to wait for him to actually approve you. Then you can come and copy the link and paste it right here. Then the next thing we have is the sales page. Then to have the sales page also, you go back to JV page, which is this one right here, the JV page. Then this one, as you can see, you have tools, some of them which will actually write JV, whichever one you see, tools, JV doc, and that's pretty much, or doc. So that's the two names they used to actually put it. So you can scroll down. So this is the demo video, you can use it, we can use it later, I'll show you how to use it. So basically, as you can see, this is the JV doc. So if you right click on it, remember we are looking forward for sales page. So we are looking for sales page, grab your link, JV page. So let's scroll down and see if we have the sales page right here. So I believe he has not actually put the sales page here, and the sales page is not here as well. So let me go up and see. Yeah, the sales page is not here. Then we can actually skip that for now. So sales page, then the next thing we have is the JV doc. Remember, this is JV doc we open. If I click on it right here, this is JV page and this is it. So want to make sure you copy this URL, copy it, the URL of the JV doc, and go back to your calendar, then come to where it says JV doc and paste that URL. Then you have the next thing, which is the review access. The review access, as you can see, is normally inside the JV doc. That is where you can find the JV doc. Then this is it. This is the review access. Then you copy everything, meaning this is the URL you are going to click, and this is the username. I'm coming. Let me just paste this one. So paste it right here. So basically, this is how it should work. You have your affiliate links, which is not yet approved. Your sales page, the vendor has not put sales page yet, but I believe he will put it later on. Then you have the next thing, which is your review access. The review access simply means your login details, which you can use to go through the product while you are making your review videos. So that is what that one means. Then you have this is the login email that you're going to use, and this is the password for the software. Then you next thing is you have your bonuses, but remember, yet you need to study what the product is all about, and to see what kind of bonus you can offer. Remember, Jono said you can offer traffic, you can offer quick start guide, and of course you can offer making money online with related to product, because normally this product just come without showing potential of the product. So basically, what we'll be doing since we are together now, and whichever product you are approved to promote, I believe I'll also promote the product. So whichever bonus I use, I'll try and share with you so that you can literally use that. As time goes on, once you are used to it, then you are familiar with the product and how they work, then you can literally be coming up with your own with your own bonuses. But for now, I want you to learn exactly how to go around applying for your affiliate links. So click on save. Now we've actually saved it. So if I click on the product, as you can see, you have the name, the JV page, the affiliate link has not been approved, which is this one, is still pending. Then you have the sales page. Normally, you, for most product, you actually find it inside the JV doc. So, but because it is still remaining 3 days for the product to launch, that is why he's still getting himself prepared for the launch. So that is why it's not available yet. Then the doc, you have the doc and review access, you have your review access. And for the bonuses, remember I said you should keep this one for later, but just make sure you familiar yourself with how to get yourself approved for how to apply the product. And remember, if you are, once you are approved, the next thing to do is to click on it, click on the pencil icon and change this color. For me, I used to change it to red. So if I change it to red now, you see that it is different. So it will turn to all these ones I'm approved. These are all products that I'm approved. Once I'm approved, I'll change them to red to actually know that this is the product I'm approved for and this is the ones I'm not approved for. So that is basically the way I used to structure it. So let me just change this one. You can also right click on it and change it to where it is before. So this is it. So once you get, want to get access to any of this information about this product, you don't need to go through MunchEye again. You don't need to go through MunchEye again. Everything is inside your calendar. All you need to do is to come to your calendar and be clicking on this thing. So, and again, before I quit the video, is once you are approved, you will receive an email notification. And once you receive email notification, you don't need to go through MunchEye. You still come back to your calendar, click on your the product and click on this link right here, the JV. So once you click on it and the JV page and click on your get links. So once you click on get links, remember it will take us to the product. As you can see, I'm not yet approved. So but once you are approved, you've seen the email notification, you will see something like your affiliate links is, then they'll put the URL. So then you can copy it and come back to your calendar, click on the pencil icon and paste that link just in front of the affiliate links. By then, I believe you already have, later in the day or 2 days or 1 day to the launch, you can go back and check the sales page and copy it and paste it right here. And lastly, also before I quit, there is one thing I wanted to actually show you again, which is the demo video, because like I told you, we are going to be using demo video for now to make sure you're familiar with what is what the launch decking steps is all about. I don't want to rush you into making the professional review videos yet. So within the JV page, you can see there is within the JV page, you can scroll through the page and see there is something. Sometimes you see that they write watch it in action or demo video or demo. These are all the videos. So as you can see, this one is not available right now. So pretty much you see the demo video, or sometimes inside the JV doc, as you can see, it says demo pending. So they have not actually added the demo video yet for affiliate to see how the product works and how they can actually make their reviews. So what you can do is go to your calendar again, click on the pencil icon just below your this thing, your doc. You can write, you can put something like this. So says demo video. So just put the URL right here. Remember, this demo video, we are going to be using it to put it inside the software that Jvzoo provides to us inside MWeb. So I'll be making the video on once you get the demo video and how to use it. So that's actually that on this video on how to apply for your affiliate links. Remember, once you receive email notification, you need to come back to your calendar, click on the product. You basically do two things: click on the edit change this color to whatever color you think is you like, as a sign of that product has been approved for you to promote. Change it. Once you change it and paste your affiliate links right here. That is actually that for this video. So thank you. If you have any question, do let me know. Bye bye. So remember, after you've done all that I walked you through earlier, you have to take advantage of Warrior and MOF, which is of course being a General Armstrong student. So what you want to do is to hover your mouse to where it says MOF community support at the top. So right click on it and open it in a new tab. Once you open it in a new tab, you scroll down to where it says affiliate links request. So click on this affiliate links request. Basically you want MOF staff to help you with your links getting approved. So there is a JB, this affiliate links form to be approved for. So this is the link right here. So click on and open in a new tab, right click and open in a new tab. It will give you this form. So either if it is Jvzoo or Warriorplus, you need to put your ID right here and remember the product name and the vendor name. So this is for this product that we actually did an example of, is this. This is your username at the top. So I think your own is, was it Laziano or something like that. So for me is Shehu MLS07. So I'll put something like this, MLS07. Then the product name, I'll go back to this product. So this is the product name, Bridge the Gap. So I'll go back and put it the product name. And then they said the vendor name. But remember, the vendor name can be found here after, immediately after Munch Eye, after you click the product on the Munch Eye. And of course this is the product name. And for these ones that actually have et al, don't put the et al, just leave it. So go back to your form and paste the name of the product. So I'll do it live for you to see. So after you fill these three things, your username, your product name, and the product name and the vendor name, and you click on submit. So what down will do is that MOF staff will receive your request, and of course they'll process your approval. They will reach out to the vendor and tell them that yeah, you are not like anyone out there, you are MOF staff, MOF student, and of course you are looking to promote the product. So that is one crucial part of this. You want to make sure you take advantage of this, especially with the nature of your account that is brand new. So always make sure you come to your MOF community tab, click on this one and click on where it says affiliate links approve, affiliate links approve, affiliate link request. So click on it and it will open this form and you fill it. So that's it.